Hello friends, do you want to learn how to cut circles, perfect circles, in acrylics? In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a tool with which you can cut a perfect circle in acrylics. That is, you can end up with a circle the size you want, or with quarter circles if you're not very sure of how you're using the tool. The first thing we have to do is find a piece of steel sheet at least 2 millimeters thick and 5 centimeters wide. It also can be of 3 millimeters or more, but it doesn't have to be so thick, and it's more work. I'm going to use the 2 millimeters thickness because it's easier to cut and it's good enough. Once we have the steel, we make sure it's perfectly square and we mark the radius of the circle we want to make. If it's a circle like this one that has 16 centimeters in diameter, we will have to make a tool 8 centimeters long. So we measure and mark 8 centimeters on the steel. We mark it and cut the steel with whatever cutting tool you prefer. Once we've made that cut, on one end we must mark a cut 2 millimeters from the end. That is, of the same thickness of the steel. Here we will make a round guide or axis so we can turn the tool over the acrylic. As we have to turn it to cut into the acrylic, we should do a cut along here so it doesn't touch the acrylic while we're cutting into it. Then on the other end, we do a similar cut 2 or 3 millimeters from the end. This will be a straight cut that we will later file down to create a hook. I'll show you a picture in a while.
Thank you.
To work with this tool is very easy. As it has an axis of 2 millimeters diameter, we make a hole with a bit of 2.5 millimeters. And that is the center of the circle we're going to cut out. We start with a soft motion marking the circle. We don't want to go deep at first. Once we've marked the circle, we can go deeper. When we finish on one side, we turn it over, and as we have the center as a whole, we can do the same thing on the other side, precisely where the diameter is. You know you have done enough scoring when the circle breaks off easily, just with a gentle twist. If it doesn't, you have to keep on scoring on both sides. However, you can also use the utility knife's scoring hook, being careful not to fall out of the path marked by the circle cutter. That's it, a scraper for making circles in acrylics. And if necessary, you can help yourself with this scraper. It is a bit more delicate. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please remember, give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.